Shamed! Humiliated! Mortified! I told that fine-looking woman we kept nothing from each other.
Why, sweet! My own makers gave us a charm about the boy, and he wanted to warn you.
Oh, so you didn't dare tell me, because I'm such a terrible mother.
You're a wonderful mother.
And look at the things I get. I give up my dreams for this family. I wanted to travel. I wanted to see Paris. I never saw the sewers of Paris. Now, I'm
here.
So that's what it is. Alone in the continent of my youth, living on cat food and broken dreams. That's what happens to mothers. Just look at yours. She came with the weekend. The weeks turned into months. It's been 12 years, and she's still up there. Deceived, deluded, smoking in the attic.
Get it? Death is just-